Coach Markley. It's a big win today. You know, just talk about what was the key to earning the big shutout win here at Douglas on the road?
Just play together as a team, be relentless, put in hard work, dedication, commitment we've been doing all year, the guys buying into it. And we just able to play a good game today. Defensively, you know, offensive struggle, but defensively, we was able to play a good game and pretty much put your shout out today.
Looked like you had a spirited halftime speech. What were some of the things you were going over with you guys there at halftime?
Play like we practiced, man. We came out struggling the first half, and that's not how we was practicing all week. So we came out the second half and said, hey, let's, you know, play like we've been practicing all week to get the guys to, you know, set the tone the second half and just keep pushing themselves.
Just talk about the defensive effort today. Obviously, they didn't put any points on the board, but they did get to the red zone, I think, once. Mm-hmm. You all were able to stop them. Just talk about your defense this afternoon.
Defense for us, we've been real good all year, man. Believe it or not, they've been relentless for us. Those guys just, you know, play their areas. We broke down a couple times during the game, but when it counted, we was definitely able to get back, you know, where we belong. So the defense, a shout out to them. They believed in each other and they kept pushing each other.
Rashid Williams' brother made like probably the two biggest plays. The touchdown returned in the 41-yard reception there that set up the other touchdown. Just talk about, you know, how vital he was in today's win tonight.
Rod's been vital to us all year. Today's been, he just, you know, pushed himself today. He came make plays. He's just always positive. He's a great teammate out there. He goes 100 miles an hour no matter what he does. So he's that guy that you can just depend on, you know, when it's clutch time.
All right, my last question. Moving forward, you know, what does this do for y'all's confidence? And what would be the focus moving forward in Metro?
The focus moving forward is just keep practicing, keep going hard. You know, like I said, Monday back in the lab, we do that every week. No matter if it was a win or a loss, the guys will tell you, man, we practice and prepare for everybody we play. We take one game at a time. So moving forward, we're just going to enjoy the weekend. But on Monday, again, we're going to be back in the lab and find out who we play and just dissect them and give them our best shot.
Coach, do you think you guys would be in this position back in August?
Yes. But I also told the team, too, man, we had a new quarterback who's never played quarterback before. We got a couple of key transfers in. We got some guys who never gelled together. So we're really a young team. We don't have a lot of seniors on the team. But I told him, I said, y'all have met my expectations. So far, I said, but, you know, I want to exceed my expectations and really, you know, keep pushing yourself because the sky's the limit.
Get away from them.
Congratulations, Sean.